次は。So whoever has knife kills or like headshots or equipment kills, let's like call out whatever you get for like your first challenge, and then like, because there's only six zombies on round one, so if you get five headshots, I'll let you take all the headshots, or if like I get six equipment kills, I'll take the kills, and then we go on to round two. Do you know where the flags are to cut?
Yeah.
Okay. So once we decide to go into the, like, temples, I guess, I go in right in through Ra, I go upstairs, get the shield part, bang out that guy,
dumb stumbling cadavers.
And then I go to right across the bridge to Danny, go right downstairs to Danny, I got 13 knives there. Alright, come over here and grab yours, right here. Boom.
This knife.
The fire of Danny has been trained.
Alright guys, see, it doesn't matter which one, this four, yeah. What's your thing?
13 knife kills.
Alright, same here. So I just start getting knife kills.
We need to explore every inch of this place. I don't want to spend 1 minute longer in this puke-soaked arena than I absolutely have to.
The crowd haven't been mortified like the poor souls on our last trip.
Mm-hmm. But see, you know what's good? That silencer you have on yours, it can help make drops appear.
Me llamo Diego, y soy un gladiador.
If we can solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors, then the doorway will be opened. Fuck! Why did he have to be right? Why did he have to be telling the truth?
I need four more,
I wish the Oracle had given us a little more of an idea what to expect. But I do love a woman who's mysterious.
Hold on. Boom. I activated Temple Gift. There's insta kill. It's good. Go ahead and knife the shit out of these guys.
Don't get too excited. I better not read in your next dime novel that you saved me. Comprende?
I gotta get 5 headshots. Well, I have Temple Gift on, so it'll last a while. The insta kill. We should be able to get your last few.
Ah, yes. Flame jets from the ground. Neat parlor trick, yeah? Love it.
Got it. I got the heart.
Yep.
No way does this crowd of assholes get to watch me die. Somebody get me back on my feet.
Yeah, I walked into the fire. I didn't realize it. I'm good.
And lost too much to die in this hellhole.
Oh, that's what the heart does.
That just charged up.
The
somebody
heart
please
is
watch
a,
my rear. Not
revive.
You, Diego.
No, don't shoot my guy. Don't shoot him. Fuck. Goddamn
Why
fire.
Don't you try fighting in this outfit, you gold-faced assholes?
I got to get 6 equipment here.
Yeah, so use your grenades.
Okay. Oh, I got the Wraith.
Yeah, the Wraith Fire. So what you do is you just run them around right here, right? Like, in this little area, right? Boom, stay inside the line so you don't get burned. And then just drop one, boom, right there. And they'll run right through it. Yeah, God.
Double points.
If you can use your scepter whenever there's double points, scepter builds up a hell of a lot of points real quick. Alright, so yeah, that would be your scepter.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright, I gotta go slide under this blade trap up here. I went up through raw.
If the crowd wants blood, let's give them blood.
A challenge match! A god appears! A contender calls the champions of Raw. Bonus points.
Tigers. Undead fucking tigers. Sure, why not?
A frenzy of bloodshed.
Oh, thanks. You people are sick.
Yeah, I got him.
The champions of Rock are slain.
Okay, come with me. Yeah, your scepter back up.
Dad used to tell stories about Danu. According to Celtic lore, she was the mother of the earth. Apparently, Mama's kind of a bitch.
Keep one job alive.
Big boy incoming. Good thing ancient plate armor wasn't bulletproof,
downstairs.
Right? No problem.
The champion of Danu is slain.
All the way downstairs. So, right here, on the ground, see that cup?
Mm-hmm.
That watch, boop, picked it up. Now come with me.
Good lord! The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at it. Ugh. Good one, Scar. Yeah, that was appropriate.
See that sword? Pick it up. Boom. Come with me.
I'll find a use for you.
Okay. See the two helmets? We pick up one. Go up here.
A funeral barge for
we
a
lay it all on all this guy.
A drunk and then the cup to throw
goes in the mouth. Hold on. Open up that bridge. Open up the bridge. I'll take care of these guys.
I think I'd shot their dog or something.
Alright. Come across the bridge.
Damn! Just about burned through my ammo.
Nope. So, Wait, the Wraith Fire Grenade, you stand here in this corner, right? And you aim up at that, the tip of his staff. Yep. Like, go in that corner, right where I just showed you, right? Aim up at the tip of that staff up in the air. Nope, nope, keep on going. Look down where you are, right? Look down. You need to be right here, that corner. Oh, hold on, hold on. Come on.
You just made my shit list, pal.
There you go. Okay, and then you look straight up at the scepter, right? You'll see the tip of the scepter, right? Yeah, then once you're aimed directly at it, you throw your Wraith Fire Grenade. God. Oh, toss one. Now come with me across the bridge again. Yeah. Nope, come on, come on. Don't worry, you'll see what you did in here. See how the boat's on fire now, right? Yeah, now that's a Viking's funeral. So we gave him a proper burial, he gives us a free perk. So now in 7 rounds, we get a free perk.
What the hell does this go with?
You said do what round? What is it?
7 rounds.
Okay. So where did you go?
Downstairs? I went straight downstairs, yep.
Not great for the pipes either.
Okay. So, in each temple, there's one place where a head will be. I got this guy, right? So, inside this bloodbath, right? Right here in this corner, there's a skull. Well, cement head. We'll need to get it later on. Whose temple did I not do? Oh. Yeah, hold on. I need to run upstairs and... Can you take this zombie for me? Just run him around for a minute. I gotta go beat one more person upstairs.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus! The champions of Zeus are slain!
Okay. Alright, let's go all the way downstairs. Go right when you come out.
It's got nothing on mine.
Got the shield, right?
The shield's pretty well made. Take a look at this place.
Okay.
I've seen these coming here. Those figures.
Open
pencil
punch.
Dad's journal?
So there's a wood part right here where I am. That wood cog is a part. You can pick it up. And now go to the exact opposite side. On this side right here. Yep. Oops. Watch out for the fire. So right there on the wall there's a chain.
Take everything that's not nailed
down. Grab that. Come in here. We're gonna shoot that bowl off of that, which makes a fire with an arrow that tells us where to get the head. So we gotta come over here, pick up this head.
So the fire leads to you.
Picked up that, so we'll go upstairs.
Fine. I'm curious.
And I got the bucket out of the middle in the beginning.
I've been around Shaw
enough
to know that's
how acid
smells.
Alright, hey, can you start this trap right there? Activate the skull on the wall. There you go. Okay, don't let our zombie die. So on round, 13, we'll get our free perk. Okay, so once the acid drops down here. Look in that metal grate. Oh, come here. Let me see the zombie. Look on the metal grate. You'll see like a little scorpion. Hold square and you can pick it up. Good?
Yep.
Alright. Come open up that main door right there. Okay, now we have access to both sides. Alright, what challenge are you working on? What is your thing? You gotta get 10, right?
Yep, 10.
Is your scepter charged?
Yep.
Alright. Let's get you that, fucking thing. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs. I gotta go find a skull and do some things and just get good affinity. Get that little, like, skeleton hand to go up and be sparking green. Wow, that was fucking pure luck.
Nice and round. Cheekbones too. We have ourselves a winner.
Mm-hmm. And what you do is you get them all in a group. Hey, you have your nowhere but there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna go down. And then you do use that nowhere but there. Okay, hold on. God, use it now. Use it. Okay, back up. Oh, did you get the blue thing? Did you get your specialty right back?
Yep.
Yes, I got you to land on it. Perfect. Now you can get me out. Alright, hit triangle on your thing so you don't waste your whole thing. You only waste half of it. Alright, so when we're in here, right here, right? Go this way. Run up. Kill him here. And run this way. And you just, basically, you just keep on, like, hoarding them up like that. And then occasionally just turn around and just lay into them. Use your Wraith Fire Grenades. The Wraith Fire Grenades help out a lot. They'll also build up your special a lot faster. Upstairs. Yeah, go upstairs and get your pistol. And it's round 9, so we're gonna need to. Yep, those guys are coming out now, so we'll beat them. And then round 10, we're gonna hold that one big guy without killing him.
Bonus points. ammo.
Alright. So this round, kill all the zombies except for the big guy.
Try not to shoot him.
No, don't. Yeah, don't shoot him at all. Like, if you got to run the fuck away from all the zombies just to avoid shooting him, just do it. Here he is in the middle. I'm gonna take him with me. Oh, hold on. Hold on. God, go grab it now.
Double points.
Oh, I got big boy.
Oh, yeah, he switched that direction down right here. Take care of all the zombies around here. Oh, hey, we got the wood piece, so we already cut that. So come with me, I'll show you where we put this. Ready? Come on. Oh, god damn it. We're going through Zeus. Over here. Up here. Yeah, he's not far behind us.
Oh god, that big fire. You went downstairs?
Yes, sir. So, right here, you can hold square on it. Boom. See how that piece of wood went in there? Mm-hmm. Now we've got to wait 3 rounds for it to cook. So we're going to go try and hit the... You have your fire sale, right?
No, you told me to put it
in. Oh, okay. I didn't know if you did or not.
I'm going to put that in.
Okay. Basically, I'm looking for a scorpion.
Oh, big boy.
Alright. Oh, I'll take that all day. Alright, go ahead and hit the box. I'll take the big guy with me. If I can fucking see where I am. There we go. Hold on. Oh, that's not bad. Cross this bitty beast. God, I have him. Now, if you get the scorpion, don't grab it. I need you to knife it, and then I'll come pick it up. And... Okay. Alright, so we can go outside if we need to see where the box is. We need to get the scorpion.
And I'm gonna just call this get 9 kills with the brazen bull.
Okay, that's your shield. That's what the shield's called, is the brazen bull. So you use L1 or whatever, and then just fucking the R1 button, the knife. Alright, Alright, I don't know if you have sound in your headset, like, for the gameplay, but we're listening for the announcer guy to say a gift from Sir Cat, and that'll indicate that they dropped what we needed,
Carpenter,
which is a little golden cup. Thank you. say? Oh, the cross though.
Using the SX model 07.
Oh god, no. Oh no. God, no. I hate even the fucking, what is it, the gauntlet, because it makes me use that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. My 11.
Bonus points. Only the worthy endure.
Just so worried about killing zombies.
Alright, save two zombies. Save these two guys. Fuck them. Don't even kill them. Because it's only going to be like two or four of them or something like that. I need to go downstairs and start getting... Yeah, don't kill all, save one, you know. I'm running around, I'm gonna pick up our free perk. Ready, there you go. I have no idea what one you got, but... Do you see it?
What's that?
Your free perk. Yeah, it should be, you see the little skeleton hand?
Yep.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Grab that.
Yeah, it's right
hands.
Underneath it. What's the picture?
Oh, I got whooped by a whole shit.
Oh, yeah, so then that means you get a big attack dog to come out. I don't know how you use it, but one of the new ones.
30 kills, you get it.
Mm. Oh, alright.
Oh, I see that the big dude's chasing this one.
Yep. Mom, keep him alive. Just keep him running for a minute. I need to find the box. Because the scorpions take me too long. Okay, can we roll? Perfect, I got the scorpion. Do you have one of the big guys with you?
Down there somewhere, I left it.
Oh, alright. Well, no, because they just came up behind me, that's why I was asking. Yeah, I need to go crush up the skull. And then... So there was a blue skull, well not a blue skull, a skull with blue writing on it in the wall downstairs where the pack-a-punch is. and it appears in like one of 12 or 13 places. But yeah, you have to pop the skull out with your special weapon. Like, so you get like right up against the fucking wall, and yeah, use it, and it pops the skull out, and then you, holy Christ, why are they shooting you guys? And then yeah, you put in the stupid bucket, you use the fucking scorpion, you charge up the scorpion, you shoot the bucket grinds down the skull. Do we have fire up in the front? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Do we have fire up there or no?
No.
Okay. Alright, is your skull thumb up or down?
Down.
Oh, okay. Maybe we took that already. Hold on. Because I needed one of us to have bad and one of us to have good. Nope.
Alright. You want to kill the big dude?
Yep, you can kill him. Save a zombie at the end of this round, and you're gonna basically walk through, walk through the fire a few times, back and forth, until that red thing goes up. Get a red hand gun so that the crowd throws poop at us. Alright. I think I got it. Because we have to go put it in a bucket down here for 3 rounds.
Did you get it?
No. It threw it at me, it's just now I have to get like a red thumb down again, I guess. Oh, if you got a big guy, you can hold on to a big guy.
Oh, when we push that thing.
Oh, yeah. Do you have the alarm clock?
Yeah.
Hit the alarm clock. Not on time. Now go to a box, any box. I'm kind of playing with. I got a door for me. Go to any box and just start spinning and get a good weapon. Try to get the monkeys, which are like the little like monkeys guys. Yeah, they're the weapon. Yeah. Ready, 1, 2, 3, I got you. Oh. I have a thing called join the party. Whistling at them. There's the poop family.
You know what? I like to think there's a silver lining in every pile of shit.
Alright, cool. What, babe?
Huh?
What? Aww. Welcome to life. Damn, I went down so I lost it. Yeah, go get a few perks, save up, fucking whatever. Yeah, that's why I just went and grabbed. Nope. I was just trying to hit the box while you were getting close to doing whatever.
I'm back up top. Oh, I actually should recharge my shield.
Yeah, whenever you get a carpenter, it recharges your shield.
Yeah, I definitely don't have
anything
to do it.
I don't know. I think it's only like 400 or 500 points anyways for first time.
Yeah, I got 70. I just went and bought all my perks.
Alright.
Raw, which is my dying wish.
Yeah, whenever you want, you can, merc them. Hold on. Alright, now good. Oh, we got three of them.
Yeah, I said we got three of them, but pretty good on ammo for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the little dude over there dancing. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, my little homunculus. He was cool as shit during fucking St. Patrick's Day. He was a little Irish guy. Down. Horrible, horrible timing.
Holy shit.
Used to nowhere but there. There you go. White father downstairs. Okay. leave these two guys alive. Get whatever perks or whatever else you needed.
I've sharpened my blades.
Can't even do anything right now. So, I'm good. We can kill both of them.
And he's down.
Mm-hmm. I'll stay on you. You're good. I got you. Go ahead, pass me real quick. so. Yo, I pulled out my scepter to save myself and I somehow went down. Okay. We will need test run. Danu, first floor, and Danu right off the claw, the arena.
Oh, shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. Remember, I'm up here, yeah, up by the main arena.
Yeah, I had to go all the way
around. Use your, anywhere, nowhere but there. So yeah. Aw, damn. Alright, I'm done. I'm dead. Fuck. Nope. I'm gone. Damn. Don't come up. Don't come up. Use the anywhere but there. Use anywhere but there. The other one. Get the fuck out of there. There you go. You gotta get up. Mm-hmm. You gotta get up for work, kid. Alright, yeah, just take out as many zombies as you can. Back here. Use the L1 feature, L1 platform. No, not the laser, use the, like, the jabbing knife. So, like, just use it like a melee attack, yeah. Yeah, use it like you would a knife attack and just fucking stab the shit out of it and get more out of it. There we go, there we go. Yeah, that. God. Tracy, you gotta get up. Paused it on your end, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Now I'm just making sure my alarm's on so that she gets up. Alright, we're good.
Yeah.
Okay. not a good reason in this forest, although it's a story out there. The area is going to be a man baby. One day, so get to make it up. Zeus. Up, up. There you go, right there. I go here. Oh, I couldn't even stand up. They shoot me with the beam. Now they go mad slow for a minute. Take a breath. Double point. What the fuck? Oh, this stupid frog out. What the fuck just hit me? I'm horrible tonight. I gotta get out up there. When you get someone up, put it, they fuck in. Yeah, I taste it first.
Yeah.
Is your, anywhere but there? I mean, yeah. No. Nowhere but there. Ready?
The, one when you go down?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna put you somewhere. Just don't use it until I say. Gotta find that zombie. The zombie might be after you.
Yeah, he is.
Alright. I'm gonna come take it. Where are you? This is going to be the cheapest, easiest way to build up plasma shit.
Yo, you want me to follow you?
Nope. Now use your nowhere but there.
Get you what?
Oh, it didn't teleport you in. Fuck. Yeah, get me out. Damn, yeah, they patched it finally. Alright. Yeah, before, because this is like a secret room in here. You could, down and go into that room. But here you can get your shield. Viper or whatever the hell it is. Going back up to the arena. Yep. dead man walking. That's slow as hell for me. Through Odin's bottom.
Damn.
That's not bad. Yeah. Made it to round 26, just dicking around. I mean, yo, if you want to go high rounds, we can go high rounds. We got more, like, the last few parts of that was, you have to do each one of the tower tests. And that takes like 15-20 minutes. But it's all about like holding the zombie and holding a zombie. It's fucking retarded. It gets boring after a while. If you haven't noticed, I started to abandon it after we, like, to see if like shit doesn't go right the first like few like steps, then it just drags it out. Because if you don't get the scorpion right, then by round 13, then you have to wait and wait and wait, and then you have to cook the fucking, the poop and stuff, and then you have to put it in the other temple, the ferment, you know, and that takes 6-7 rounds, and that just fucks it all up. If you want to go high rounds, we could do that. I don't care, I'm down for that.
Okay.
I can do whatever map you want to do. You want to do this one or Blood of the Dead, or we can do fucking Titanic, whatever one. The first three.
Well, it really don't matter.
All right. How about this? Let's see. Party.
Whichever one is more fun for you?
Dude, they're all fun.